Mrs. Pruitt and I run the drama program here at Eastside High School. We have Drama 1, which is your beginners. This is where you're getting your feet under you, that kind of thing. We also have Drama 2 and 3 in the same class. And we do different Year A and Year B, which is super fun. And then my Drama 4, also we're one of the only schools that offers Drama 4, so you can make it all the way to senior year. If you would like to be involved in our postered shows after school, it is a 7th period class, so you get a grade for doing something you're excited about. We also have all of our stagecraft classes, so we do offer stagecraft 1 and 2 during the day, and then 3 after school. You can also be in Miss Gillison's 7th period class, and those are the kids who are building our sets, getting our lighting done. We're going to put you in the booth and let you push buttons. We're going to put power tools in your hand and let you build a set. I'm going to put you out under the spotlight as an actor, so there's all kinds of really cool and fun things to do.
Today we are doing an all-day dress rehearsal, and basically it's just running top to bottom of the show over and over again, because practice makes perfect, and tomorrow is show, so we have to, you know, run through all the lighting cues, all the sound cues, just basically kind of run the show as if we're performing it for tomorrow.
We put on a show, it's called The Phantom Toll Booth. It was just a nice kid educational play, and yeah, just entertainment.
It's probably when the battle scene happens and I get kicked in the face.
Yeah, probably just any moment where we can show off like all the work that we did, like the battle scene or when we're on the volcano, just stuff like that. It takes like a lot of time and effort to put into, just to be able to show that off, it feels good.
I play as the notorious H.U.M. Humbug.
I play Milo.
I play the Weatherman.
Talk the Watchdog.
I play a random bird.
I'm the chief costume and makeup. So like, I basically just assign my crew with doing costumes. Costumes and makeup. I was in charge of costume and makeup.
I was the prop master, so I took care of all the props, made sure all the actors had their props.
So I was the technical director. This is Ms. Gillison. She's our teacher. She's amazing. So I was the technical director, the student technical director for the shows, and I also worked on the mics and the projections for the show. I was just in charge of making sure that things ran smoothly. All of the crew chiefs reported to me with their issues.
I was this show's stage manager. So I was basically in charge of making sure everything backstage ran smoothly. I would have headsets to talk to the people backstage, make sure nothing went wrong, basically.
Also, Gabby calls the show. So
that too.
Yeah, literally all of the lights, the sound stuff, she calls that, so she's cool.
I'm the character called the Dodecahedron. Basically, my character just makes sure Milo and his friends make it to Digitopolis. He gives them a bit of a hard time, but I promise he's nice.
I made this.
I would probably say the community.
How accepting the community is.
Definitely the community.
Our community is like a family.
The community.
The community overall.
Well, I'm gonna be original and say that my favorite part of stagecraft is the community.
Everyone is so kind and so wonderful here, and everyone has, they bring something absolutely amazing to the table.
And like, you could be doing the dumbest thing backstage for your character and no one will judge you.
Just, it's like a second home here. It's a judge-free zone. You can, you know, just be yourself.
We're all very close, and there's a spot for everybody here to, like, fit in.
Everybody's really nice, and I wouldn't trade it for the world.
I just love everyone here because we have to put so much teamwork in to, you know, bring in a giant. It took everyone in drama to get that giant platform to this stage. It's just, like, that immense amount of teamwork makes such a great and, like, welcoming community.
You know, going backstage and having all those people around you who are supportive, talk to you on the daily, make sure that you're doing okay.
It's constantly moving. You know, we're never bored back here. There's always 1,000 moving pieces.
I also enjoy, like, being able to do everything. So, like, you can be in stagecraft, you can build, you can paint some of our sets, you can do makeup, you can do costume, you can do lighting. It's just, there's so many opportunities in the program.
My favorite part, I think, about the drama program is just watching kids grow and learn and become professional. It's when I get to watch a kid who came in as a freshman and they're standing in Drama 1 circle like, I don't know what I'm, how did I get here? And then by the time they're in their junior or senior year, I'm like, hey, I need you to host this entire art talk in like 2 minutes. And they're like, okay. And then they just walk out in front of a theater full of 600 kids and they just go and they just do. And so that aspect of like problem solving and creativity and confidence is really cool.
I'm Kaylin.
I'm Naomi.
I'm Ellie.
I'm Gabby.
And I'm Michael. Like a month ago, they like randomly took me out of class, painted me blue, and was like, "You're going to be making faces. We're gonna put these on your costume." And I was like, okay.
Like we're just all like a family and we all play a role. Yes, and the dodecahedron, yes. Essential, very essential.
Rhiannon's taking my Wingstop home.
When I came out on stage, I'm not gonna lie, Weatherman was my favorite, along with the Jake, what's your character's name?
That's all I guess. I don't know why you look at me like that. Never mind, the community is great except for him.
Then come over here. Well, I'm trying to thank you. This show wouldn't have been done without him, you know? Yeah. Like, every time we misbehaved, he scolded us, he yelled, he put us through. But yeah.
I don't think I scolded
Jonathan. But yeah, Jonathan, Pruitt, Gillison, everyone in Stagecraft, everyone in the theater community, everyone's just amazing and we love it so much. And yeah. Do you have anything to say, Jonathan?
I'm just proud of you guys. You guys did a good job.
What did you eat today?
Amelia, they're gonna cut like half of it.
Yeah, I know.
Stop asking all these things.